Hey guys, Matt here, and I'm gonna do a review on the Famished G2. Well, this gun is pretty good. It's accurate like the G36. You can get headshots from far away, like in Snow Valley. It's a good tapping gun, like the G36. Very good. It's very light and portable. And this gun is amazing. It's you could burst fire, tap fire, you know, auto fire. It's pretty good. Wow, I died. Well, this gun has a damage of 39, which is 1 point less than the Scar L Tri-Spear or any Scar. The portability is a 60. It seems pretty light. The rate of fire is 74, and the accuracy is 85, which is standard. And the recoil is a 68. So, not that bad of a recoil. This gun is good in most likely in medium ranges and close range. And it does a pretty decent while while you're in sight mode. Oh, I died. Sorry guys for the lag, my computer isn't that great. The recoil pattern, I'm gonna show you that right now. It seems like it goes to the left a lot. Yeah, it goes to the left a lot. Now, for the rest of the video, I'll probably just talk a little bit and then I'll get some kills, I guess. This gun would kind of be like the M416 CQB, but a little bit more recoil. Remember, you gotta watch out for that left side recoil. So, if I was to get this gun between M416 CQB and this gun, I would most likely choose this gun because it's much more accurate. Wow, I missed that one. Again, sorry guys for the lag. I really have a really crappy computer. if you guys really want to buy this gun, you guys should. It's a really nice gun. I like it over some of the weapons I have. I'm sorry, guys, that if I didn't say anything, if I said anything wrong or misread anything. This is my first review, so. I think the next review I'll do is the SCAR L Trispear.